flying car completes first intercity flight in Slovakia. The AirCar, a hybrid car aircraft, completed its 142nd successful landing in Bratislava at 6:05 a.m., GMT plus 2, on June 28. After landing, the aircraft transformed into a sports car in under 3 minutes. Its inventor, Professor Stefan Klein, then drove the car and co-founder of Klein Vision Anton Zajac to downtown Bratlasa. Klein Vision equipped the AirCar Prototype 1 with a 160-horsepower BMW engine with a fixed propeller and a ballistic parachute. AirCar Prototype 1 has flown at 8,200 feet and reached a maximum cruising speed of 190 km per hour, 103 kilotons. The firm will equip its pre-production model, the AirCar Prototype 2, with a 300-horsepower engine. It is set to receive the EASA CS-23 aircraft certification with an M1 road permit. With its variable pitch propeller, they expect the Prototype 2 to have a cruise speed of 300 km per hour, 162 kilotons, and a range of 1,000 km, 621 miles.